Tonya TV is all about sharing and spreading the love of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to discover who you are and what you can do, because you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Make your life glorious. Some Christians try to blame God for what actually is their responsibility. Over time, when something unpleasant happens, they conclude that it is the will of God. Otherwise, why did he let it happen? What we need to realize is that the authority to change things on earth and make our lives as beautiful as we desire has been given to us. You can make your life glorious by living out God's word. In Matthew chapter 17, verse 20, the Lord Jesus was emphatic when he said, "Verily, I say unto you, if ye have faith as a grain of mustard seed, you shall say unto this mountain, remove hence to yonder place, and it shall remove, and nothing shall be impossible unto you." He make it clear that you can create your victory by acting your faith on the word of God. He already gave you the measure of faith you require to effect the changes you desire. In Mark chapter 9, verse 23, he says, "Things are possible to him that believe it." The question is, do you believe? If you do, then you have before you a life of endless possibilities. Tonya TV is all about sharing and spreading the love of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to discover who you are and what you can do, because you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Put the word to work in your life, and you will always be victorious. Don't wait for his word to come to pass in your life. Rather, work out your own salvation with fear and trembling. You are to work out the word in your life and make it produce results. Using your faith, you can be what you want to be, change what you want to change, and achieve whatever you want to achieve. God has already given you the dominion and ability to make your life prosperous. He said in Joshua chapter 1, verse 8, "This book of the Lord shall not depart out of thy mouth. Thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou may observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success." It's about what you do with the word. You have to meditate on it and live accordingly, and the glory of God will be manifest in your life. Your life is the testimony of God's grace, and you walk in blessing evermore, in endless glory, joy, victory, success, and possibilities. Nothing is impossible unto you. Christ is your life, and his word is working mightily in your life now and always. Hallelujah. Tonya TV is all about sharing and spreading the love of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to discover who you are and what you can do, because you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you.